And don't forget the old traditions, the Cabernet Sauvignon and the Bordeaux varieties. A lot of people say they don't belong here. Well, you know, when we can win gold and double gold medals in San Francisco and Los Angeles with them, I beg to differ, you know. So they're all going to be running a pretty tight race. But Tempranillo, Mourvedre, and Cabernet, and Merlot, and Bordeaux varieties grown in the right place have got a fantastic future for Texas.